the bride, the other bride.
Sorry, it's okay.
Yes.
Look at me.
Now look over there, it's up here and everywhere. It's a wedding.
Okay.
Hey, look, hey, look over there. Up.
Alright, Marcy.
Yeah. Yeah.
We don't have a speaker system, so
yeah.
The closer the better.
Okay.
My holster has the rings. My holster has the rings.
Okay.
I want to do those first.
Yes. I just want to make sure everything we need is here, other than me.
You're here.
Thank you for doing
that. You did it. You did it. You're officiating.
I am.
It's official.
I'm official. I'm officiating.
Welcome, chosen family, friends, and loved ones. Ever and Norma want to thank you for your presence here today. They know that there are many exciting places you could be, so it means the world to them that you've chosen to spend a little time with them in the celebration of their union. We are gathered here today in this amazing desert with them in the celebration of their union. We are surrounded by the beauty of creation and nurtured by the sights and sounds of the creative freedom to celebrate the union of Norma and Amber. You have come here from near and from far away to share in this commitment that they are freely choosing to make to one another, to offer your love and support to their unconventional polyamorous union. Before going any further, we wish to acknowledge the ancestral lands on which we are standing here today, the lands of the indigenous people of the Northern Paiute tribes. Paiute, thank you. This land was called Panaka before the U.S. government stole it in the land session 444 and 562. There are currently 22 tribes in Pershing County alone. We thank the original stewards of this land with a moment of silence, offering our gratitude, acknowledgement, and kinship. Moment of silence. Individuals with individual needs and allows you to maintain your unique identity. affection of each other, but also lifelong companionship and constant hard work communication. It takes more than love to make a relationship work. It takes trust to know in your heart that you want only the best for each other. It takes dedication to stay open to one another, to learn and grow, even when it is difficult to do so. It takes faith to go forward together without knowing what the future holds for you both. And it takes a village to hold you, encourage you, and challenge you to remember your love and commitment to one another. Ever and Norma, please join hands.
I just want
all your tentacles,
all of them.
Look at one another and remember this moment in time. Norma and Ever have prepared something to share with each of you, which they will read now.
So the prompts for our vows were what I love about you and what you mean to me. So what do I love about you? Everything. I love who you are and how you move through the world and impact the people around you. I love your convictions and your follow through to do what is right, even when it is hard. I love how fiercely you love with passion and abandon. I admire your strength every single day. This year has taught us that we can handle anything together, and I look forward to doing that with you. I love your soul and your essence and what you bring out in me. And what do you mean to me? You're my life, my wife, my future. You are my mirror when I need to be checked, my support system when I need a boost, my accomplice when there's trouble to be found. You are the best playa gift that I've ever gotten.
It has no beginnings and has no end. It is round like the sun, like the moon, like the eye, like arms that embrace. It is a circle, for love that is given comes back around again. Your rings are precious because you wear them with love. They symbolize your commitment in marriage. They remind you of who you are, where you've been, and where you're going. As you wear them through time, they will reflect not only who you are as individuals, but also who you are as a couple. Ever, as you place this ring on Norma's finger, repeat these words after me. Norma, I take you as you are, loving who you are. I promise from this day forward to be grateful for our love and our life. To be generous with my time, my energy, and my affection. To be patient with you and with myself and with our pups.
Yeah. Yes.
Thanks, y'all.
Happy couple, congratulations.
Congratulations!
Congratulations. Anybody want to say a little something to the happy couple?
Congratulations.
Any words for the happy couple?
Congratulations.
Beautiful wedding.
Y'all rock.
Words.
Hi, magic.
For the happy couple.
I love your love and I'm so grateful to be a part of it.
Me too. I don't know you, but I love you already and I'm so happy for you and I'm so happy to videotape this for you.
Stop it? Okay, no, never mind. Give me a second. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Okay. Squeeze on this side, guys. Squeeze in. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Yes. Yeah! Awesome.
Yeah, 26 minutes from
nice.
Start to finish.
I can't tell you have so a lot fast. Of dust in the air.
I don't know. It's the weather's been amazing. There hasn't been any dust storms yesterday or today. So nice.
Look at that one.
What one?
It's a triple.
Check
there.
I love it. It's a jellyfish. Start to finish. That's really fast.
Thank you.